Right, so the prizes, I just want to talk them up and get you all very excited before we actually do the draw. Are you ready, Ahmed? Can you hold up the sellotape? There's a roll of sellotape there, hold that up. It has, some of it has been used, but that is one of the prizes on offer. Alright? You love it, you love it. If I throw up, I can play it on the podcast. If I shit myself, play it on the news. When Mo came up here a bit older than one, he was speaking really badly, so I had to take it off him. And maybe some of you don't know, Mo is actually a robot. And that's why it was conflicting with its mechanics. If you put on his wing pull, it should observe this. That's why it's never had sex in more than 15 seconds. Right, so we're going to do the raffle. Can you hold up the balloon? There you go, hold that up. See that? See the balloon? We've got one big balloon, one small balloon, one deflated balloon. Funny enough, the exact replica of my bollocks. Indeed, an exact replica of my dad's bollocks as well. Because he's my dad. It's a white ticket. It's a white ticket. It's a white ticket. Because they're all white tickets. It has just occurred to me that there are children here and I shouldn't be saying bollocks. But I've also thought that as children they probably don't know what bollocks is. As a child I did, because when you've got one the size of football, you have to ask your mum and why. Right, so let's give it a
Hey!
it's the big one.
We've got, no, it's not this one.
53!
53!
53! Number 53! We have a winner!
Kiss, give him a kiss!
Well done, well done.